I can't leave these streets alone.
It's gonna be hard for me to forget about it. Don't forget where you come from. My niggas that's doing time. It's gonna be hard for me to forget where I come from.
I can't leave these streets alone.
Let's see. When do I start? It's gonna be hard putting these problems in 16 bars because I got a lot of shit to tell them. I know a whole lot of niggas that's jobless, convicted felons, and all the cokehead bases and bombs. I know them cause they was cool. I went to school with my moms and all the first pimps. I know them old niggas, know all about them. My daddy, he used to roll with them. Back when the white man controlled the dope game. Just think about it, it was cool to snuff cocaine. But when crack came, it made its way back to their neighborhoods. All of a sudden, it's a black thing. And 20 years later, they finally found the flaws. The crack laws was a black law. And the only thing that the snitching do is give them the light and rights to charge you with spanky booze. Make them crackers do their damn job. Plus, the less you say, the more evidence it's gonna take. Now tell them pick 12. Sitting in jail, keep it real, and get a bitch ass nigga's hell.
I can't leave them alone. I can't leave them alone. I can't leave them alone. I can't leave these streets alone. I can't leave them alone. I can't leave them alone. I can't leave them alone. I can't leave these streets alone.
I can't leave. Got the old boo smoked up and I'm high. See me in hell. I can't leave these streets alone. Why would I? Got one better than that. How could I? Came a long way from quarters and 50 slams. I put that black coupe like murder right down the hand. Look at the wheels. Nah, fuck the car. Real street nigga inside and he'll star. Probably got a blunt in his hand, strap on him now. If them haters roll up, you probably clap on him now. They say we couldn't learn, but look what the hood taught me. Said it was a dead end, but look what the hood brought me. Yeah, we damn near extinct. Blowing something so purple that it's damn near pink.
I can't leave them alone. I can't leave them alone. I can't leave them alone. I can't leave these streets alone. I can't leave them alone. I can't leave them alone. I can't leave them alone. I can't leave these streets alone.
Tell me this, when will it end? How could it end? And if it end right now, how would it end? Too late to think about the good deeds I should've did. Too busy running these streets, my life put me in. Since the jet been in these streets, I'm still living in them. So hooked on real niggas, I'm still chillin' with them. My closest friends, my aides, they been in the grave. And the rest of them doing 10 or better for the stage. Not to mention who the feds done sent away. Minus the snitches, they was fuck niggas anyway. But for the ones who ain't get away, I'm doing this for y'all niggas behind the wall, niggas. See real homies, you ain't even gotta call on them. And when you fall, they don't go AWOL on you. Listen, if you don't know them, don't trust them. And keep them niggas out your business, trust me.
I can't leave them alone.